It has a twin turbocharged engine that pumps out 365 horsepower. It was designed and built with meticulous attention to engineering spec. It hopes to beat Porsche and BMW at their own game. And it's a Kia. We're AMCI Testing, and we're here to find out if the all-new Kia Stinger GT is punching above its weight. The 2018 Porsche V6 Panamera. BMW 640i Grand Coupe, the M-Sport version, new for 2018. And the 2018 Kia Stinger GT with limited slip differential package. 0 to 60 acceleration, cornering, the slalom, and the closed course lap. Four tests designed to reveal a car's true performance and character. These are the AMCI Testing certified drivers that pushed these cars to their limits. Gary Thomason, George Doganis, and Ken Motonishi.
This test was a clear win for the Stinger. Its low and mid-range torque outmatched the Porsche and BMW.
The Porsche has excellent balance, which helped it eke out a win against the more energetic handling Stinger GT. The BMW just couldn't match the Stinger's overall grip. In the slalom, the Porsche was composed and stable. The Stinger displayed a great combination of steering response, grip, and chassis control. Their times were virtually the same. Less precise and with less grip, the M-Sport was third.
This test reveals every flaw, and it showed BMW had less cornering grip, braking traction, and acceleration than Stinger or Panamera. The heavier Porsche had the widest tires in the group, yet Stinger GT was its equal in braking and cornering traction with strong torque that outpulled Panamera.
The numbers tell the story. Kia beat BMW in every test. And when it did lose to Porsche, it was by a very slim margin. Oh, and one final number. Stinger GT is less than half the cost of its German competitors. And that is a remarkable automotive achievement, especially for an entirely new car.